It's Gigi, and today I'm going to be doing a what's in my bag video for my new purse that looks like this, and I'm completely obsessed with this. I think that it's me and a handbag in my life right now, and I love when I find purchases like that because it's just like, ah, I'll take it. Ah. And I know some people at the beginning of their what's in my bag or purse videos apologize for having the bag that they have or whatever, and I'm not gonna do that obviously because I work hard for everything that I have and I'm not gonna hide anything or apologize for anything. I worked for this handbag and I have no problem showing it off because it's a reflection of how hard I work. And I really don't treat myself that often to new bags, so when I do, it's like, hey girl, look at my new bag. So that's that. Anyways, this is a Saint Laurent bag, and I love, 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 love the color of this. I've been wanting one of these bags for a while now, but I had only really seen like blacks or neutrals or just like more classic colors. There really isn't much hardware or anything on the bag, which you guys know I'm obsessed with the Balenciagas because of the crazy amounts of hardware, but I thought that I would go a little bit more classic with this purchase, and I really love it. It's a lot smaller, and as you can see, it's kind of stuffed right now because I am heading to the airport in a few days, and I need a lot to carry in this bag, obviously, for my life and stuff, you know. So the first thing that I have inside is actually, oh, my new puppy. How did you get in there? Huh? Are you coming with me to the airport, Bella? All right, baby, go play. And the next thing while we're on Bella is one of her sweaters, because we are traveling, like I said, and we're going to Toronto where it's super, super cold. So we're gonna need one of these sweaters. Honestly, I just got this from like Petco and it's not really as thick as I would like. I mean, I don't know if she's actually gonna be warm in this, but I tried it on her and she doesn't really mind it. So I'm happy about that. So if you think I'm cruel for dressing up my dog, think again, because she likes this sweater at least. Next, I have my wallet, and I actually have it, which I actually have matched with my purse, and I did buy them at the same time, which I agree. Okay, that's a little bit outrageous, but let me explain myself. So last year on my birthday, I had just purchased this beautiful Burberry metallic orange. I don't know if you guys remember me telling you the story or not, but it was a huge envelope wallet, like this big. I was at the hotel with my friends throwing a party for my birthday, a whole bit, and I had my wallet sitting just in my purse, and at the end of the night, it was gone. So someone had stolen it, and from that moment on, I was just using another wallet that I had. I think that it was an old Michael Kors one with so many scratches and stuff on it. And you know what? I was just like, if I'm buying this cute bag, I don't want to put this old wallet. It just doesn't match, I feel, the classiness of this bag. So I was like, listen, Gigi, if you buy this wallet, you better not lose it. I don't care if someone steals it. I don't care if it's like not your fault. It's still your responsibility. So I'm taking care of this wallet, and if I lose this, I'm just gonna kill myself and never own an expensive wallet again. Next, I have a little Keurig single brew kind of pod. I don't know what these are called, but it's in my favorite coffee flavor, the Donut Shop Coffee Nutty Caramel. You know, just in case I need a coffee or, God forbid, I run out, I will have one last one in my purse, and then I'll be good to go and get more. I have my makeup bag here, and it's from Victoria's Secret. So makeup bags are another thing that I refuse to spend money on, at least right now. And this one works fine, and it's big, and it holds all my makeup. If I were to go through all of this, it would be a little bit much, so I'm not going to. But I have lip glosses, you know, eyeliners, everything that I absolutely need. Next, I carry this candle with me at all times. It's the Sagrado Corazon de Jesus candle, and it is a little bit perfumed, but nothing too crazy because I don't really see Jesus as a person that would have an overly scented candle. But yeah, I carry this with me everywhere I go, just so he, you know, Jesus and God are looking out for me. If I ever need a moment of tranquility in this chaotic city or wherever I am in the world, it really does help me. And you know what? I've burnt this in airports, in malls, in my friend's car before. If, you know, they're not talking about something that I think is necessarily pure, I will light this. There's a prayer on the back. It's the prayer to the Sacred Heart of Jesus. And it's a really, really short prayer, so I'll light it and say it and then blow it out. And honestly, it really does make me feel better. And yeah, it's in a little glass container like this, and I really, really, really love carrying this with me. Next, I have a pair of sunglasses. They are Tom Ford's. They are my newest addition to my sunglass collection, but they just look like this, and I really, really, really like them. They're kind of that cat eye, and they're my first Tom Ford's that have the little X in the middle, which I didn't necessarily really like, but now I really do like these. I think that they're super pretty and super everyday. I don't know, they're just the frames that I've been wearing lately, and I really like them. The only thing is, they are so big that the case is like huge, and this huge case in here, it's like almost half the bag, you know what I mean? Annoying. I have some pills that are prescriptions. You know how it is. Ah, I have a couple hand creams here. This one is from Sephora. It's an instant moisturizer. I think I redeemed this with points. You know when you have enough points at the checkout, they're like, oh, redeem these things. They always suck. Like, all the perfumes suck. All the makeup sucks. So I was just like, give me the moisturizer, girl. So this one, and then I have the First Aid Beauty Ultra Repair Cream that looks like this. I really don't care about hand creams. I just, you know, need my hands moisturized. I have a receipt. Oh, for the animal hospital. This is a receipt from Bella's Procedure. Okay. Gotta keep that. I have a little tiny hairbrush. It's called the extension brush. And if you have extensions, you know that they look best when they're combed out and nice and fluffy. And the tips on the brush are a little bit weird. I don't know if you guys can see it. They're like little rings, but it really does help to not pull on the extensions as much, which is good. I have a random flash tattoo package. If you guys know Queen P Jewelry on Instagram, on, I don't know if she has a YouTube, but she's pretty much on everything. I got a package from her and this was in it. They're the little flash tattoos, metallic temporary tattoos. Love them. I haven't gotten around to doing those yet. Next, I have some pepper spray, which you definitely need. Living in the city, I've never had a run-in where I've needed to use it, but I have sprayed it before. I don't know if you can see that right in the nozzle. It's like a pepper red spray. Like, this is no joke. This is the real stuff. And I have it attached to a little pink Hollywood heart just to keep me safe. So let's make sure that this is closed. And next product. Well, I have some hair ties in here. Nothing crazy. Thank God Bella can't get up on the bed because she will definitely go for those. I have a couple packs of gum, extra long-lasting flavor in Polar Ice and Winter Fresh. I really don't care about the gum. As long as it's minty, I hate fruity dessert gum. It's just disgusting to me. I can't even. I have some eye drops if the situation gets a little ruby red. And I have my keys. And they're split up right now because obviously I only need this when I go clubbing, and then I need all of this stuff, all my Petco, my Spray LaVie, my little camera. Isn't that so cute? I'm gonna have my wedding ring that I just keep on here. It's very subtle, I know. And yeah. So that is all for my what's in my purse video. This is the bag, completely empty or almost. I mean, I have some like coins and stuff. Oh, there's a pen in here. A bracelet, you know, just like boring stuff. But I will show you the inside of the bag. This is the pocket right on the side that I keep all the keys in, and the inside is kind of this suede velvet texture. I think it is suede actually, and it honestly does prevent from anything getting dirty, which is really nice. And as you see, there's two flaps here, and then there's a little pocket right here in the middle that unzips, which is really nice. And it also comes with a shoulder strap, but I never use that because I like carrying my bag on the crook of my arm like this, you know? So that is all for my what's in my purse video for my new Saint Laurent bag. I really hope you guys enjoyed. What's your dream bag? If you were to pick one bag on the market to carry around with you every single day, what would it be? And maybe some of you are carrying that bag. Okay, Bella. So let me know down in the comments, and until I see you guys next time, stay gorgeous. Bye.